by NPRU organize the cultural market.
NPRU organize teacher respect ceremony of supplementary class student.
NPRU organize activity to qualify Queen's Legate, the Queen Martyr.
Welcome to NPRU News.
Hello everyone, today we have many issues about NPRU for all of you.
Yes, well, what the first news that you are going to talk about for today?
The first news that I'm going to talk about is NPRU move to Green University by organizing NPRU Zero Waste Project. On 1st August 2019, Dr. Virat Pinkel, President of Nakhon Pathom Rajapat University, preside over the opening of NPRU Zero Waste Event Market. The purpose is to encourage students to become part of the creation of a green university for sustainable development at the Sala Feng Fa Romani Activity Hall Development at the Sala Feng Fa Romani Activity Hall of the Nakhon Pathom Park University. Organized by the Student Development Division. NPRU Zero Waste Event Market Project is organized to promote and encourage students to use their free time to enhance their potential and provide opportunity for students to form groups based on their interests in order to exchange ideas and knowledge that benefits students and the university. This important activity is the campaign to refrain from using plastic bag and foam box in university.
Wow, this is a great news for everyone. Do you know, I always use a tote bag instead of plastic bag when I go shopping.
Wow, it's a good idea.
Okay, let's move on to the next news. It's about NPRU organized the cultural market fair to inherit the local wisdom. On 5th August 2019, Dr. Virat Pinkel, the president of Nakhon Pathom Rajapat University, presides over the ceremony in opening the cultural market fair at Siriwara Panya Auditorium, organized by Ajahn Yanapath Yodkel, the director of Arts and Culture Center, as the reporter in the ceremony. The purpose of these activities was to interest and preserve the local wisdom that was a good snake of Thai culture. In addition, this activity includes organizing exhibitions showing color wisdom, Pong Lang Band Show of Wat Lam Phoe School, Thai folk song singing contest, retro dance performance, Nang Talung or Shadow Puppet, open air movie, Dike or musical folk drama, and so on. Moreover, it has many kinds of auto products and more than 30 stores to purchase.
Wow, it's so many activities to do.
Yes, it's quite interesting to you.
I think so. I like to watch the game very much.
Alright, I think it's time to move on to the next thing with another report.
Last week, what activity that university organized? I would like to know, and I think it's a good activity for our university. Yes, the news is about NPRU organized teacher respect ceremony of supplementary class student academic year 2019.
On 11th August 2019, Dr. Virat Pinkel, president of Nakhon Pathom Rajapat University, was honored to preside over the activities Teacher Respect Ceremony of Academic Years 2019, established by the Student Development Division, Nakhon Pathom Rajapat University at Pinkel Meeting Room, Language Center Building, Computer Center and Auditorium. It has purpose to help students remember the care of the teachers who relationship between teacher and students and cultivating good values for new generations. The activities include giving testimony along with anointing the book by the president and teachers their observation with flowers, incense, candles to the administrators by student representatives. Simple.
Wow, it's great activity. Of course. Okay, let's move the last news. It's about NPIU organized activity to qualify Queen's Legit, the Queen Martin.
On 9th August 2019, Dr. Vilat Pinkel, President of Nakhon Pathom Ratchaphat University, acts as Principal in Merit Making Function to qualify Queen Silikit, the Queen Martyr. The Art and Culture Center organized the activity to celebrate the Queen's birthday, which is 87 years old, on 12th August 2019 at Sri Bolapanya Building of Nakhon Pathom Ratchaphat University. For these activities, there are merit making for 19 months, performing to extreme of primary student and secondary student of Demer State School. And the last one, student of Nakhon Pathom Ratchaphat University sing a Saturday song for esteem the Queen Martyr. In addition, there is also certificate ceremony for the best martyr in 2019.
Wow, it's a good activity, and everyone don't forget to respect your teacher and your mother.
Of course, for today, we are out of time. See you next time. Wow.